know, the... game of just hoping that they don't forget a water type. Just put everything on the Fennec. Puchiana, even though they are the ones that hunt the Zigzagoons. So, I guess a bit of a bad doggy. Well, I did back, so then I was actually going to try and maybe capture it, but it killed it. That was gonna be super effective. For my head. Okay. Oh. Yes. Bam. Double loops. Goes over to the others. Super lore. Sturdy boss. That was closer than it should have been. you. There you go. So that's gonna be a water dart, which is actually pretty useful. There goes water dart. Poochyena and Zigzagoon. No, they focused on the Froggy. One down. So yeah, I'd take them both, honestly. Yeah, okay, we'll take it. This would be great, we've got nothing really we want to PP up. Free potion? I don't think it could be a... Just quick attack again! Flame shot, great owl with less good on panicking. It's a great move in this game, just build up speed. Use the free potion on the Bidoof. Alright, gas assist. Straight into the gym battle, okay. Evolve mid battle. Get up here, what is it, Brixen? Brixen, something like that. Braxian. Goodbye. Now it's if we go to a warland that we're doomed. Now we're going to a grassy field. Kalos, what are you doing in a grassy field? Boom! That could be a cool start for later. U-turn's a good move. Okay. Thank you. a 9. Literal worst Pokemon ever. That got taken care of. The screen is continuing. When you use its fire, its power increases and a rainbow appears. Okay, two of the same Pokemon. Yeah, let's bring out Arcanine. Yeah, got a little fire heavy, it seems. Not where I thought Super Fang would be going. Take the Pokeballs. Okay. Got a Psybeam in. Sure, Bidoof, you're just here for the ride, honestly, Bidoof, at the moment. Another Grass Ghost, also weak to fire. Okay, well that was easy. To move first regardless of speed. I'll keep the Froakie, so yeah. Amoongus. Chespin, you're evolving! To weird ball of thing. Not Graham Vine Whip. Maybe capture it and then we have a grass fighting type. Bidoof to evolving! The main reason for that is if we get Bidoof to evolve, then we'd have two waters, two grass and two fire types on the team. Which would just be stupid of a mix, but. Another it's a fungus. Sassy special defense minus the permanent nature of that starter. I don't want neg speed though, or anything. You're our physical attacker? Ooh, Nuzleaf! And now we do! We have two fire types, two grass types, and two water types. We've got no two coverage! Who wants coverage in a team? Also, we had two dark types, I'm pretty sure. Boss Nuzleaf. Nah. That speeds us. Can't take that though. Tall grass now, okay. I hate you so much for doing that. If I replace you out and get a vile plume, that'd actually be much better. Because the two darknesses is stupid, but. You did that to me, didn't you? You really had to do it. At least you didn't know you were joining the team yet. Goodbye, Ninjas. the barrel. Why have I even got that still? There should be what left. No, it's fine. Actually, it's fine. Just go. Acrobatics. I guess that would actually be an interesting coverage because of. Way too late to get a parrot on the side, I think. I meant to use a fire move, or I use fire. I meant to go for Ember, I'm pretty sure. Healed of burn. Pretty impressive, but that's okay. Let's try again with the great ball. No, okay, then we'll use the other thing. Yeah. You're not really needed, but thanks for coming along. HM slaves aren't needed this run. Oddish. Come on, let's get all gloomy. Gloom, gloom, gloom. Then we want the vile bloom. Starter. a fire psychic up against it. How? No, I know which one that will evolve into then. Don't want. Whatever the thing's called. Definitely just wasn't expecting that. Okay. This is how we're playing things. Cancel. Go out, leak seed. Oh. Didn't know that. Join in the round and increase. I will just because I don't think quick attack is going to be that helpful. Anyway, we've got the 10% going first anyway. On it. Now what can I? Thank you. Okay, so that's our boss. Ooh, X is a... Bye-bye. Pin missile. There we go. Caves. Okay. That's a yeah, because I feel like you get a lot more XP. Okay, dunked on. No! You need to take it out. It's like that, you're gross. Like, if you're gonna be in a cave. Think. I don't want to hit. A teddy ursa! Yeah, goodbye. Two on your pin missile, come on. Oh, that's the teddy bear done. Noimba. That's a funky color. Flying dragon. I think we keep this. Sleep it. Deal with this thing first. Oh, I hit both. still some tokens, but yeah, that's all stats. Yes. Woke up. Did not want that. It cut through those two very quickly. Honestly, for the ninja. Max revive. Gloom. The barrel. Oh no, it's the digger, diggy thing. What do you mean, barrel? Oh, that's the. Doesn't affect flying type, does it? Yeah. Yeah, car isn't like super effective. Got it. Like that. That's super effective. Can't escape! Just a roll and hope you get it. Take the map. Oh, it hits everybody. Oh, that's not good. Just AoE moving all of us. Okay. to kill it. Oh, it went first. To extreme speed. Frost. I'm pretty sure. Even if this hit, no, yeah, it goes first. Drive Berry, and then take it out.